1788년 어느 날을 축하하는
Lies like Australia Day. A celebration of the day in 1788 when Australians, who are merely geographically displaced European criminals deemed unworthy of being on British soil, were sent off to settle as far away as possible. These low-grade humans call Australia the lucky country. But their arrival was not so lucky for the Aborigines, who had been there for 40,000 years.
지구상에 출현한 가장 오래된 인류인 그들에게
For them, the oldest human presence on Earth, the lucky country is a propaganda phrase used to cover up Australia's most enduring taboo, genocide.